Hi guys, how's it going? Welcome back. Oh, just get my iPad set up here. My Samsung, whatever it is. How you doing? Well, not slept all night, so back doing this. Right. Gonna finish my job off in pro mods, pretty much. Check if everything's going. Okay.
Let's go.
Fucking GoPro's doing my head in this morning. There you go. So I've got up at the end. Pretty annoying. Speedo, wouldn't it? Leave that 59 then. It's weird having it nice and level and just having my head centered. We got left 2:13. Yeah, this load is mega late.
At the roundabout, take the first exit.
At the roundabout,
exit now.
Jump over it.
Keep right, and then continue straight on.
This is gonna go on YouTube. All my videos are going on YouTube now because Twitch decided to delete them all. So. Just thought to myself, why not put it on YouTube?
At the roundabout,
for memory's sake.
Exit. Exit now.
And that's what I'm doing. For memory's sake, at the end of the day. Yeah, I hope you guys are alright. I've really got a bad heart, man. It's been doing my head in all night, so I just thought, you know what? Just get up. So I did. Hopefully you guys will see the 1080p now. Turn the quality up. Oh, excuse me. At least on YouTube, guys, I haven't lost any of my viewers and likes, so I'm quite grateful. I'll keep my YouTube active, just as a backup precaution. truck reminds me of a Peterbilt 579. Something about this truck. What about this truck that reminds me of a 579? I don't know what it is. A sound mod. I can't remember what truck I drove, but everyone said it sounded great. Called it a sound mod. I think it's my Volvo. But yeah, we're doing pro mods first to finish this, then we're going to go on to TruckersMP. Proper server, sim 1. This is pro mods at the moment, but I forgot to drop this load off. Well, didn't forget, so just was lazy. Dad, I got a heartburn. Gee. Staying out the heat. This is the coldest room in the building, so my steering wheel room. I sent a picture of my setup in Charger's server last night. He was very impressed. Hang on a minute, am I low on fuel? How the fuck did that happen? Oh yeah, because this is a tank that could only do 200 miles. Changing trucks. I won't stop here, I'll stop my next one. I can't bother to do a U-turn and all that shit. Thrustmaster review is coming up today, guys, so. Well, I'll upload it today. It might come up tomorrow after editing. Do it unlisted, honestly. It's best to unlist your video for a while, so it gets the best ad revenue. Let YouTube do its shiz, you know? Tape the back of my screens together so they don't move. It works quite well, to be honest. When I'm racing, the rig shakes. It's this metal griddle here.
Go straight on.
Which I need to move away from it. In all honesty. cares? It's going the wrong way. This truck can only do 600 miles on a tank. It's a joke. It's an actual joke. That's embarrassing. Do I see these on the highway always filling up fuel? I have to look into it. Why have the smallest tank? What's in a 59? Yeah, this wheel's great. It never lies about the speed. For a fact that was going to happen. There's one on the right here. Typical. Push this back, that to the side. Done. Chop a bit of wood and then push it forward. Good brakes on this truck, nothing else. Quite shit to be honest, it's quite tragic.
Turn right. Sound.
Thom Depot. I did keep it. No, I'll keep the man. I'll keep driving it. I'll go to the dealer and I'll look into it. I don't give up on it that easily. That load was quite heavy, to be frank. Is there anything here? Take sandwich panels. I need to get something for the seat to not roll back all the time. It's really annoying. Maybe some wheel grips or something. Be a test for this truck. Trailer on that. This is our trailer. It's just quite big. Jesus. Sandwich panels, 19 tons.
Go straight on.
What the hell, sign? Sandwich panels are, but I'm guessing it's the packaging of what the sandwich is going.
Keep running.
Yeah, we'll go to the service station and just have a look into this truck. See what I can do with it. Something isn't correct with this. She's struggling for speed. She can't do more than 600 or 500 miles a tank. Let's look into it.
Straight on.
Speed limits. So yeah, I'm gonna mute my mic, guys, so yeah, enjoy the rest of the life, man. I'm really tired.
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left. exit. Exit now. Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Turn right. It's all over. Okay, here we go. Left. Finding new route. Thank you. Let's do this.
Right, let's give that a try. I didn't realise I had the lowest engine in here. So we've got a better engine now. Change the chasers. We should be able to, go long one finger. But yeah, this engine's much better. Bigger tank, look. That's much better. A lot better. There you go. I can now go 1800 miles on a tank, not 5. A lot better. Oh shit. I regret that. I'd do a quick job, you know. Why not? Everybody wants you. People whinging about heat. Grow up. Like, look, at the end of the day, I understand that it's too hot for us to handle as a, you know, a country, but like, it is what it is. Not too much about it. Seems I'm the only one doing miles again.
Ready to go.
It's not too bad actually.
Straight on. Turn right. straight on.
Alright guys, I'm gonna drop this load. I'm gonna get off. I'm gonna buy a 122 and come back later tonight. It's gonna take a while to download. Hence why I went on early. Plus I've got a few jobs to do. Arrived. This truck's alright actually with a new gearbox and engine. Okay guys, I'm gonna head off, so I'm just gonna drop this load. Oh. Knackered.
Turn right. You have arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
Anyway guys, see you later on F122, and take care and have a good day. See you guys.